After 14 years I left the sea for a life upon a lake. After all the storms I'd seen, I needed a good break. I thought still waters would mean peace for me, but that was a mistake. For the place I chose was bedeviled by a giant evil drake. A mallard of such malice, twice the size of any man. A bill to give you nightmares and a monstrous wingspan. You cannot hope to fight it, so avoid him if you can. That terrifying waterfowl, the beast beyond the dam.
Row ho, row ho, row with all our might. Row with harpoons loaded and spoiling for a fight. Row ho, row ho, and with any luck, we'll win the day and do away the dreaded Moby Duck.
I'm not one for surrender, so a vengeful oath I swore. I gathered up me hearties like so many times before. We shot our ship with weapons and prepared to go to war. Till that fettered, feathered, fearsome flying duck will breathe no more.
Row ho, row ho, row with all our might. Row with harpoons loaded and spoiling for a fight. Row ho, row ho, and with any luck, we'll win the day and do away the dreaded Moby Duck.
There was Bonnie Brave Marie, who to her arms had waved goodbye. And Handsome Jack, whose duck attack left him without an eye. The Derby twins with one leg each on deck were standing by. Only a couple dozen limbs between a crew of 25.
Row ho, row ho, row with all our might. Row with harpoons loaded, spoiling for a fight. Row ho, row ho, and with any luck, we'll win the day and do away the dreaded Moby Duck.
The fight raged on for several hours, defend and then attack. With beatings from those wicked wings, our boat began to crack. The beast reared up to finish the job, and with a mighty quack, I rammed my harpoon in his throat and made a tasty snack.
Row ho, row ho, row.